Hello, everybody in the vast grand internet. This is Disco Dogs back with another episode of Terraria Calamity Mod. Remix. I knew one of these days I was gonna mess it up. Calamity Remix. In the last episode, stuff happened. If you really want to know what happened to this last episode, go and watch last episode. Take those and clear up some inventory space. I'm taking way too much stuff for this. My ears. Clother, I am moving you down to the underground. 'Cause you prefer this location anyways. Do I have extra reach on something? Maybe. Housing, Clother, get down here. There's actually something I need to check quickly. Okay, I've done my research. It don't tell me much. Honestly, I want to relocate. I want to relocate Party Girl, but the biome she likes is She likes the hollow. Whoops. She likes a hollow. I don't have the hollow yet in my world. Gold chest. Wait a second. So that's where my stone wall got to. I accidentally placed it in the wrong chest. Well, I don't know exactly where the hollow is gonna end up being. So... honestly, it just... might be time for... ball of flesh. Excuse me, what? Excuse me, what? That's the new look at the energy core? Really? Kinda looks... it looks way too much. Like cryogen. It just looks like a freaking cryogen. A mini cryogen. It's kind of dumb. Alright, I believe I'm ready for this. Cool, I guess. Since Traveling Merchant's not gonna show up anytime soon with the items I want, might as well go do this now! At least get the Hollow to spawn in. At least get Light and Dark Souls. At least have something. Alright, here I go down. It's getting hot in here. I wonder why. Okay. Do I actually... I don't think I actually have this properly laid out. I might want to open this anyways. I do have a bit of it open up. You know what? I'm gonna start here. Eh. I'll definitely take that. Take that. Iron Blade. Cool. Summon Wall of Flesh. Oh crud. Oh shoot. Thank you for pulling me out of there. I screwed myself because I didn't actually do this pathway yet. I didn't think I was gonna get this far. Okay. It's pretty close to being done for. Screw you, mister. Screw you. Now I have to go all the way back down again. This is my own gosh darn fault. I should have remembered. Clear a frickin' path. Or at the very least, make sure both sides are cleared. I'll have to let my guide spawn back in now. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I'm busy! prone to. I missed. Shoot. James. James! Oh, James! Welcome to hard mode, y'all! Welcome to hard mode! Please give me a Nimbus staff right away. I would appreciate that a lot. Yes. Angry Nimbus Rod. Well, with that, I'm gonna end things here. This has been Disco Dogs, and I'll see you in the next episode.